Good morning, guys. So we are getting ready to ride the Tail of the Dragon. And if you're new to the channel, then welcome. My name is Mandy the Machine. If you're not, then welcome back. So let's go check out the Tail of the Dragon. Lots of sports cars on this thing. We rode it the other night at 10 o'clock at night. I don't want to ever do that again. Anyway, guys, enjoy the ride. Quite a bit. This is more of a sports car road than it is a motorcycle road.
Yeah.
That's what takes the fun away from it, all these damn sports cars.
Even if we brought your Trans Am up here, I wouldn't drive this road like they are.
No.
Because I wouldn't want to tear it up. Give a fuck how good of a driver he is, there's always a chance you fucking up.
Yeah. to pass one hell of a test. This one here is getting ready to be pulled over. You know they're going to pull him over, right? Too many fucking sports cars on this road. Harley shop. Hey guys, make you a quick pit stop at the Harley dealership, the Dragon on US 129. Check out the view over there. I might have to go over there and get a picture with my motorcycle. That's pretty. In front of the water. iPhone Tim's out here checking out everybody's stickers. I'll flip it around and show you what he's doing. Yep, and there's Adam's sticker.
Ty from Tennessee.
Oh yeah, there's Ty from Tennessee. That's cool. Hey guys, so when we was down here like almost 10 years ago, we didn't even get to explore all of it because we didn't even know this place was here. So behind me you will see they have the pit stop out there, which is a Dragon Depot. We'll go over and get some closer video of that. And then they have a little place here that you can buy like a welcome center. And t-shirts, stickers, souvenirs. Pretty cool. Here goes another sports car. It's full of it. And it's right at the split. It's like the 129 Dragon Information Center. Max Food Merchandise Decals. And this little place is called the Pumpkin Center. Sea Market. Home of the Dragon. 318 curves in 11 miles. And there's also one, the Tennessee Triple. So if you ride the footways, Foothills Parkway, the Cherahas Skyway, and the Dragon, it's called the Tennessee Triple. See this little place, the Pumpkin Center, they have all kinds of cool Dragon stuff. So if you're ever down in here, check these people out. They even have leather vests. Well, Mandy is recording bathrooms on this trip. So check out the sink, freaking tire, and ain't that so cool? And there's no stupid people allowed beyond this point. So I always like that. That's great. So this is the Dragon City Resort. They have a little hotel, pit stop, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And here's a little restaurant. You got your flags. Flags on the other side of the road. Alright guys, here we go. Foothills Parkway. We're gonna ride it, then we're gonna come back and do Cherahas Skyway. You know what time it is, don't you, baby?
Yeah.
What time is it?
Picture time.
iPhone Tim's favorite thing in the world to do is take pictures, ain't it, baby?
That's why it takes us 10 hours to get a 5.
Said no food or fuel available on the parkway. view. Oh, amazing. That's so pretty. See tops of houses down in, tucked away down in those, down in the middle of the woods. That's so cool. I don't know how many miles you can see. Cars on a road down there. I guess this is the rock. Mm-hmm. Looks like people's climbed over and put their signatures on there. That's cool. I don't know if I'll get it on video, guys, but see all them fucking sports cars in front of us? That's all it is. But before we go ride Cherahola Skyway, iPhone Tim's hungry and I gotta feed him before he gets hangry. So when he gets hangry, it's not pretty.
In front of his pit stop, they got a sign that says no cars, and there's a damn fucking yuppie in his little car parked right there in the front of it.
Yeah, he probably can't read, baby. Told y'all iPhone Tim gets hangry. Anyway, we got to get around these cars so we can get up here and get him fed. And this will be the end of part one for the Tennessee Triple. So I will catch you on part two, which we will continue on the Cherahola Skyway. So we'll see you on part two, guys. Remember, you only live once, so get out there and live fast and ride hard. Peace out.